The acquisition of the license means that Toraco Micro Insurance can offer affordable and simple micro insurance products reaching unserved and underserved Ugandans. This is also expected to support the growth of the penetration of the insurance industry.
Us dealing away with unemployment and getting our people who are not in the money economy to be in the money economy. Now for the MC, by the way, I'm no longer a politician. I'm a businesswoman, so I have to update that. I mean, in my Wikipedia, I'm a businesswoman. But when in the days that I was in politics, and I will tell you, it will break my heart that I'll go to the villages and I'll find women who will tell me stories of how they have not seen the Ugandan shillings.
Toraco Microinsurance will design and distribute simple products that target the key risk mass market customers' face with policies starting at just 1,000 Ugandan shillings per month.
I alluded to earlier, the plan is to actually distribute using a B2B2C model. And this is through engaging entities that are already successfully doing something with these people, either in rural, peri-urban or urban setups. Entities like banks, non-banking financial institutions, NGOs, fintechs that are already doing something, some form of transaction. It can be a loan, it can be a company selling an affordable solar panel to that person in the rural community. It can be a company that is dealing in agricultural inputs but has the ability to then add insurance in some way, shape or form onto their core.
The company plans to bring the strength of its technology, simple policy sign-up and fast claims processing via WhatsApp and combine it with the ability as an underwriter to design innovative and affordable products.